I had like a preliminary meeting with my manager before I started the internship, and he asked, you know, kind of what's your experience in and what do you want to do more of?
My first impression when I got the project was that, oh, this is great because it's actually doing like a state-of-the-art techniques, applying it on some problem that I haven't heard about.
That sort of conversation in the early weeks, I think, is like super interesting. Trying to introduce a problem, motivated, explain why that's interesting. At some point, you have to make a decision that's a little bit more of a risk in terms of the direction that you want to take your project in. And that moment is always a little bit exciting.
In a class setting, for example, where you're training a model or something, you'll have some nice small data set that fits in memory and you can just like, you know, throw something at it and it works. But in the real world, that's not exactly how it works.
So my project has a lot to do with like database configuration and benchmarking. And so whereas in college we might learn like the theoretical foundations of like a database system, now let's use it in production, let's deal with billions or trillions of requests and make sure that it all works correctly. That's not something I get hands-on experience with at college, and I think it's been really nice to get that experience outside of a university setting.
It's actually extremely satisfying when you get this thing working and you're like, you know what, this thing would have taken a whole day, but now I get it to go in like 1 hour or 30 minutes.
I know I came from purely like a software engineering background, so I didn't have any exposure to finance. And I thought like, hey, like, is the finance industry like right for me? Do I really have the background? But I think DESCO did a great job of like ramping you up and giving you the context that you need to excel.
The intern I managed, he showed me, you know, a lot of the, you know, mathematical backings of the models that I had, you know, asked him to implement. And you know, I hadn't really thought of looking so deeply into the models before he kind of showed me that stuff.
We write code that more or less every single trading group is going to use. And so feeling the importance of that and how much the technology permeates has been really interesting and really rewarding.